Hello, good morning. This morning I'm going to be straight and direct with you. This is some marine engineering. This is directly marine engineering, naval engineering, naval architecture. Whatever course you do, you're a professional of. This is for you. If you don't subscribe to these magazines, you're a member of Rainer. My advice, you might try and join it. It's a very nice organization. It's the Royal Institution of Naval Architects, which I'm also a member, and I'm proud to say I'm enjoying it. We've got some nice conferences that have just passed, some are still coming, and I would like you to sign up, check them out. These are some magazines. When you become a member, you could actually subscribe to, and you get to get like this industry informations. That is the offshore marine technology, that's the warship technology, that's the naval architecture, architect. This is ship repair, this is ship and boat international. These are all offshore magazines that give you informations, best information, how to use wind service, how to control winds, how to look at the propellers. You look at different issues that people have looked at, how they develop them. The engines used in ships, some of them are diesel, so you have to look at diesel engines, how to repair some of them, new innovations, how to even see do some nice repairs, get some, you can even get some manuals too in this, and some sections on what you need. Power engineering, very important in marine engineering, so there are two paths that you can go, and you can find some invitations to some conferences. All you need to do is pick them up, fill them, and just subscribe. Tell them you're coming, and they'll reserve some places for you. I hope you enjoy this review. Thank you.